ayaw niya na ako, anong gagawin ko? Alright, nakakatawa no, kasi halos lahat ng mga nagme-message sa akin at saka tumatawag sa akin ay babae. Okay, sobrang daming babae ang nagme-message sa akin. So, you know, nakikita ko ngayon yung mga problema nyo, basically, kung ano yung problema nyo, the same thing sa mga lalaki. Okay, so, pag ayaw ka niya na, why pushing yourself to someone who don't freaking like you or love you anymore, you know? Kailangan i-value mo yung sarili mo, kasi pag hindi mo binavalue mo yung sarili mo, it's very simple, you're a loser, okay? Ibig sabihin ng loser is something, you don't respect yourself, at the same time, you're pushing yourself to someone na, alam mo yung parang aso, parang ayaw mo naman yung aso, pero pag nakita, ganun, okay? Don't be like that. Magkaiba ang aso sa tao. Okay, aso, they're pets, they're very lovely, awesome. Pero pag ginanon mo yung sarili mo, okay, that means you never respect your family, never respect your parents. Of course, you don't love yourself. Okay, if the person don't like you anymore, freaking move on, find a better one. Again, find a better one.